If you want to download and install the FIFA 23 trial from Xbox Game Pass, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end and perform as shown to easily download and install the FIFA 23 trial. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. FIFA 23 trial is now available on Xbox Game Pass. Here we have shown how to install and play it on your PC. So stick to the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. First, you need to purchase the Xbox Game Pass on your Microsoft account. You can purchase it from their official website. We have provided the link in the description of this video. After you have purchased the Xbox Game Pass, download and install Xbox app from the Microsoft Store. If you have already done this, then open the Xbox app and search for EA Play and click on See Games. Here, you will see FIFA 23. Click on it and select the Install option. This will prompt you to install the EA Play app. If you already have it installed, then it would directly launch it. Follow the instructions to install the EA app and wait for it to finish. After EA Play finishes installing, if nothing happens, then click on the Install option on FIFA 23 again. This should start the installation process. Follow as shown to complete the installation. After the game installs, you can play it for a limited time. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, Comment below to let us know, and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.